Sorry. To be honest with you, I don't think it is. It belongs to, or Wessex run it, but nobody ever flies it. It's on the border between Avon and Wessex.
Oh, well, we'll have to give it a go one day, Steve.
It's for you, mate. It'd be real easy for cross country.
Yeah. Be easy for you, cross country.
Yeah. But apparently, some people have done it. Rod's done it. He took off and followed the A303 back to here.
Oh, yeah.
It's just that. Yeah, apparently that easy. So you got to do. The difficult part is catching your thermal and going with the thermal.
Yeah. I think the nice thing is the ground is dry as well, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yeah.
Because I looked at Mare on the way out here and thought, yeah, I don't fancy that.
The only problem with reporting down is there's a lot of plan? Yeah. No, I went to past Durbel Door, that village there, Lower Bay.
Is
that?
Okay.
I think when the cross is in the front of the hill, right front, so it was quite high, then I started losing quite a lot of height. So I'll head back to the hill. As I was going back towards the horse, like, there's two guys coming across the horse, and they turned across takeoff. So I thought, well, I'll stay wide to avoid them. So I came in wide. There's two guys going across horse that way, and they were turning out.
Yeah.
So I thought, well, they're obviously going out, and they just can't keep going. So I came in, and like, trying to edge towards the hill and get into the lane, and I looked over, and I could see the stone coming straight towards me.
Yeah.
So I was going to feel right.
Turn right.
But, it, yeah, the thing is, it was quite a strong day. He's on a beginner's driver.
Yeah.
No, I don't. I've never seen it before. I've never seen it. And I said, I've been flying for a while. I've been flying for 4 years. But,
pretty place to go down. Oh dear. Man.